Ja, ich hau dann, Sorry, hier.
Komm rein.
Guys, you just put it against a defense to line and do and try to jam your arm length. 9 times out of 10, what he's going to try and do is go to here so that he can then either go with this or go with that. If he comes in and bull rushes you here, he's just going to bull rush you. He's not going to bull rush you and try and perform a swim move in here. Okay? The most important thing is that if you come in here, because his horns in here blocking me, okay? As soon as I do that, your hand needs to go here. Because then I'm fucked. I can't do enough. Okay? If you don't put your hands there, you continue to block him, then you can get a chance to get by him. Okay? So as soon as you see us, I told him to go left or right. I'm in a fully balanced hand, I put the horn up. Hold on here. It doesn't matter. Make sure you get something here to force him. You can actually. You can actually collapse that elbow as well. You don't have to let go of here and do that. Alright, if I'm blocking through, I can collect here. As long as I'm lowering him, I've got enough to push up here. As long as I get here with that or with that, then I know I've got him turned. Okay? 9 times out of 10, what he'll try and do then is he'll try and spin on you, and then I say, sit back. Okay? So, same again, guys, okay? Cut or dry steps in, pick a side curve.